Good evening and thanks for coasting through your nights. It's 11 o'clock and you're listening to KOST Los Angeles, playing LA's favorite love songs all night long at 103.5.
Just when I believed I couldn't ever want for more, this ever-changing world pushes me through another door. I saw mind could not erase the beauty of your face. Just for a while, won't you let me shelter you? Hold on to the night. Wish that I could give you something more, that I could be yours. How do we explain something that took us by surprise? That is real but in disguise. What happens now? Do we break another rule? Let our lovers play the fool. I don't know how to stop. Every time I look into your eyes, I'm helplessly aware that the someone I've been searching for is right there. Hold on to the night.
Coast 103.5 and Love Songs on the Coast, positively the most music for you and the one that you love. And that's the latest song from Wilson Phillips, You Won't See Me Cry, on LA's Coast.
I know you want to leave me, but I refuse to let you go. If I have to beg, plead for your sympathy, I don't mind. To me, ain't too proud to beg, and you know it. Please don't leave me, girl. Ain't too proud to plead, baby, baby. Please don't leave me, girl. Now I've heard a crying man is half a man with no sense of pride, but if I have to cry to keep you, I don't mind weeping if it'll keep you.
in the pit of my heart, and each day it grows more and more. I'm not ashamed to come and plead to you, baby. Your pleading keeps you from walking out that door. Ain't too proud to pay. No, don't leave me, girl. Ain't too proud to plead, baby, baby. Don't leave me, girl. Baby, baby, baby.
Coast 103.5 and Love Songs on the Coast, wrapping up another half hour of continuous love songs for you. It's Stevie B's Because I Love You, and that's the way Jennifer feels. She's coasting tonight in Arcadia, and Jennifer says the past few months have been the best of her life, and she's so grateful that she's found you. Jennifer, we're glad that you have Jeff, and thanks for calling and letting us know. Good evening. It's 11:19 with Lorelei Ashley. And Coast 103's weekend forecast for L.A. and Orange County calls for mostly clear skies tonight. A few high clouds and some light winds to help cool us off. Otherwise, the overnight low will stay close to a warm 64. Sunday morning, expect low clouds and fog near the coast. Otherwise, more hazy sunshine is in the forecast, with a high near 90 on Sunday. Currently, Santa Ana and Orange County report 68. Culver City has 70. And it's 68 degrees along the coast.
Our news desk is now getting reports of large falling objects around the city. Let's go first to the observatory, where astronomers witnessed what was thought to be a fallen asteroid, strangely enough, in the shape of a McDonald's Big Mac combo.
Describe exactly what you saw.
Conflicting reports are coming in from the foothills of the Santa Monica Mountains. UFO sightings said to be in that same burger configuration. Now on the scene.
They dropped right out of the sky.
Experts are connecting these events to McDonald's, whose prices on combo meals are said to be dropping to $3.49. Combo meals include either a Big Mac, McLean Deluxe, Quarter Pounder with Cheese, or McChicken Sandwich, served with large fries and medium Coca-Cola Classic or other soft drink. Again, falling objects being reported around the city. These objects are now felt to be McDonald's combo meals dropping to $3.49. Listeners are encouraged to be on the lookout for McDonald's large combos falling to $3.49 somewhere near you. What you want is what you get at McDonald's today. Prices may vary plus tax at participating McDonald's.
This is for all you whoosie what's-its out there. You know who you are, but nobody else does. So what have you done to go from a what's-his-name to a household name? Sure, you've handed out enough flyers and business cards to wipe out a redwood forest. And remember the 5,000 balloons you ordered with somebody else's phone number on them? And that roadblock you set up the other day. Nice touch. But there's one thing all these things haven't done. Get you more business. Well, if that's all you wanted, just advertise in the GTE Everything Pages directory. It's the yellow pages for real, honest-to-goodness folks. So put yourself where it counts, in the GTE Everything Pages. Or your whoosie what's-its may be history. Hey, cocktail napkins. You know what happens to them. Oh, well.
The GTE Everything Pages is used by consumers in your area to find the products and services they need. For more information, call your GTE sales representative now.
It will start in 1996. Gasoline sold here in California will have to meet strict new emission standards. Standards set recently by the state's Air Resources Board. Standards that will help achieve clean air. But what will these emission standards mean to California drivers?
As I understand it, the new gasoline will burn cleaner.
And we won't have to buy a different kind of car.
Or modify our cars.
Some of those other alternative fuels you hear about sound like you need a different type of engine.
Well, I'm all for clean air, but I want to keep my car.
Yeah, right.
The 1996 standards are for clean-burning, reformulated gasolines that won't require changes in your car or the way you drive.
That's good, the way it should be.
And it was ARCO that led the way with its latest advance in emission control formulas, called ECX.
When California decided its 1996 emission standards, they used our ECX as an example.
Mm-hmm. It'll help achieve clean air faster, more practically, and more economically than alternative fuels considered so far.
Clean fuels for the future, from ARCO.
It's Love Songs on the Coast, and we heard from Paul in Riverside, and Christy, he's got you on his mind, and wants you to know that even though you're going through some tough times, you've been through quite a bit, everything will work out fine if you only just believe and hang in there. And Christy, here's your love song from Paul and Phil Collins, Against All Odds, from Love Songs on the Coast and Coast 103.5.
How can I just let you walk away? Just let you leave. Thank you.
Coast 103.5 and Love Songs on the Coast. That's the Escape Club with I'll Be There. And we heard from Janet coasting in Los Angeles, and she wanted to send that out to you, Joe. Janet says that she will always be there for you, just like the song says. Joe, Janet cares for you so much, and she says that nothing is going to change that. Janet, keep up the good faith, and thanks for the Coastline call. Good evening. It's 11:36 with Lorelei Ashley.
People all over L.A. talk about the bug problem and solution.
Ants, spiders.
We have large ant problems.
Flea problem.
Black widow spiders.
Roach problem.
An invasion of roaches.
An infestation of ants.
Everybody's got ants and everybody should use Raid.
I like to buy Raid Ant and Roach Killer because it's very effective and it works very quickly.
Raid is a powerful product.
Take Raid, you put it on the ants and like that, they're dead.
Raid does the job.
Take it from your neighbors. Raid Ant and Roach Killer is fast and effective.
I'm not going to try those other stuff because I know Raid works and it's good. It's zip, zip, they're dead.
People in L.A. agree. The fast way to put an end to ants and roaches is to pick up Raid Ant and Roach Killer at Boys Market and Viva Mart, where Raid Ant and Roach Killer is just $3.69. And that's just one of the many great values you'll find at Boys Markets and Viva Mart, where every day you'll find a store full of savings. For Raid Ant and Roach Killer and all your grocery needs, shop Boys Markets and Viva Mart.
Once again, Chevy full-size trucks are out in front in Southern California. Outselling Ford, outselling Dodge. Why does Chevy outsell them? Because the 92 Chevy full-size trucks outdo them. Outperforming Ford with more standard horsepower. And when it comes to durability, of all the Chevy trucks sold in the last 10 years, 98% are still out on the road, which is why Chevy full-size trucks outclass the competition with the best resale value in the business. Right now at your Chevy dealer, get $400 factory cash back on a Chevy full-size or low 6.9 APR financing. See your Southern California Chevrolet and Geo dealer for a great deal on the trucks that outsell the competition. But get in soon before this special offer runs out of time.
48-month GMAC financing on approved credit. 10-year sales figure based on registration data 1981 to 1990. See dealer for details.
Mr. DiCarlo?
Come in, sweetheart. Make yourself comfortable on the couch. You know, I've heard you do great work.
Oh, so you saw me in Peter Pan.
Yeah, listen, I'm sure you're just the actress I'm looking for.
Wow! My career is really taking off.
Uh-huh, and you can start by taking off your dress.
I'm Geraldo Rivera, Monday at 4 on Channel 2. Just how badly do you want the part? In Hollywood, is sex more important than talent? Hear torrid tales from the casting couch. I'm Geraldo.
Geraldo, Monday at 4, only on Channel 2. Then at 5.
If you think the store-bought seafood you buy is always fresh, we've got only one thing to say. Sorry, Charlie. Because now, with a hidden camera, Channel 2 Action News' Trisha Toyota had the Southland fish you buy tested for toxins and harmful bacteria, and the results could make you seasick. What safeguards are being taken to keep you from buying tainted seafood? Find out in an Action News special report on toxic fish. Turn to Channel 2 Action News Monday at 5.
Coast 103's Love Thoughts.
Our love thought this hour comes to us from Dion, coasting in Norco. And his message is for Sandy. Then he writes, Sandy, it hasn't been easy for us lately. In fact, at times the struggle has been quite difficult. But I think we're going to make it. We've put our relationship together, and I can't tell you how happy that makes me. I hope you know that even though there were times when our future seemed uncertain, I never stopped loving you. I can't say just what lies ahead of us, but I know that we've come a long way toward building the kind of strong, loving relationship we both want. And with this strong commitment to each other, we can make our future what we want it to be. As for me, I know my future is with you, and I live solely for the day we take our vows and become Mr. and Mrs. Johnson. I love you, Sandy. And it's signed, Dion. Well, Dion, thank you very much for giving us the opportunity to share your feelings for Sandy. Sounds like you found true love. And Sandy, here's your special love song from Kim Carnes. and Dion. More love from Love Songs on the Coast and Coast 103.5.
Setting my world on fire. May never.
103.5 and Love Songs on the Coast, and that's the latest from Lionel Richie, Do It To Me. And we heard from Daniel coasting in Covina, and Tanya, he knows that he'll always be in love with you, and he wants to thank you for always being there for him. Daniel, thanks for the Coastline call. Good evening, it's 11:49 with Lorelei Ashley.
You'd think that 24 hours would be plenty of time to call East.
Yellow. Hey, kiddo.
Hey, Chris.
Are you in the middle of something?
Yeah, corned beef on rye, actually.
Oh, I forgot. It's lunchtime back there.
That's right. Can you catch me a little later?
Sure. How about 10 tonight?
Oh,
that's 7 your time?
No.
Or is it?
No, it's 1 in the morning. That's a little late.
But the best time for you to call may not be the best time for everyone. That's why we invented the new AT&T Any Hour Saver Plan.
Got it. What about 10?
10? You just said 10 was no good.
No, 10 my time.
Sorry, got dinner at 10.
What, that late?
7 o'clock is late.
You eat that late?
Oh, no.
God. Oh, I forgot. All right.
Now you can call at low prices when it's convenient for everyone. Just $10 for a full hour of direct dial state-to-state calls anytime.
Oh, listen, okay. I got it. I'll call you at exactly 4:19.
Great.
Okay?
Perfect. Bye. Wait, is that my time or his time?
For opportunities to save at your time, their time, anytime, it's the AT&T Any Hour Saver Plan. AT&T. One-time $5 enrollment fee applies. Available in most areas. Actual savings may vary.
Acquisitions, mergers, mega mergers. When the smoke clears, will your bank still be there for you?
I'm running a really successful business. All of a sudden, I have to worry if my bank is going to change.
What if my company gets lost in the shuffle? Will I end up with some new loan officer who won't even know who I am? For years, City National Bank has been a solid anchor for California business. No shocks, no surprises, just a hard-working bank dedicated to serving closely held companies.
City National sticks to business banking, pure and simple. Three different people, including my CPA, referred me to them.
A bank should do more than lend money and process checks. It should have the strength and stability to help you build on your success.
I've got a strong business going here. The last thing I need is some unnecessary interruption.
A strong business needs a strong bank. Call City National at 1-800-281-5656. That's 1-800-281-5656. Member FDIC.
Bring back the value. Low fares like the good old days. Seems like everyone in the airline industry is shouting about new lower fares. Alaska Airlines announces the same low fares as our competitors without all the annoying hoopla. You'll save almost 40% on no advance purchase fares, which is good news for people who make last-minute plans. If you've got time to plan, we're offering lower 7 and 21-day advance purchase fares, which are now more flexible because you can exchange your tickets for a small fee. We've also lowered first-class fares. And the best part is you still get Alaska Airlines' renowned service, consistently rated number one in surveys. But then again, that's probably why you've been flying with us all along. Alaska Airlines, we'd love to have you on board.
Alaska Airlines' new no advance purchase fares are perfect for last minute business travel, and you save up to 40% over previous coach fares on every flight every day. Call your travel agent or Alaska Airlines.
Why am I standing in the middle of the L.A. freeway at rush hour?
What are you, some kind of nut?
Excellent guess, sir, but no. Actually, I'm here to point out how Southern California Goodyear retailers make buying tires a lot less, tiring. Thank you, person. They know the last thing we want to do is spend hours searching for the best deal on new tires on top of the hours we spend wearing out the old ones. Well, that's a big chihuahua. So they offer guaranteed low prices on every Goodyear brand tire in stock. Millions of them, like the T-Metric Radio starting at $20.95. Goodyear retailers won't be undersold, so you can throw that comparison shopping hassle out the window, so to speak. Plus, Goodyear's pit crew will mount your tires in 39 minutes or less, so you'll be back on the road in no time. And isn't that a comforting thought? Remember, the best tires in the world have Goodyear written all over them. Why go anywhere else? For the retailer nearest you, call 1-800-GOODYEAR. You could use your car phone, ma'am.
Coast 103's Love Songs. Hi, who's this?
This is Daryl.
Hi, Daryl. Where are you coasting tonight?
In Gardena.
And is there someone special on your mind?
Yeah.
Who's the special lady?
Iris.
And what's going on with the two of you?
Well, we broke up a little over a month ago.
Sounds like you're still hurting over that.
Yeah.
Is there a song that expresses your feelings?
Just one.
What message can we send out to her?
I wish that she'd just come back to me, because, you know, I'll always be waiting here with her for open arms. And I don't see how she could, you know, just give up on us, because we had that perfect love. And everything we shared was so special to me, and I'm sure it was to her.
Well, let's hope she hears this message and gives you another chance.
Okay.
Good luck, Daryl. And Iris, here's your love song from Quincy Jones and James Ingram, Just Once, from Love Songs on the Coast and Coast 103.5.
Thank you.
another hour of Love Songs on the Coast from KOST Los Angeles. It's 12 midnight, and you're coasting through the night with the world's greatest love songs for you and the one that you love.
Lorelei Ashley. Love Songs on the Coast. Coast 103.5.
Easier for me. I know you're able to make.
Coast 103.5 and Love Songs on the Coast. Positively the most music for you and the one that you love.
Friend.
Coast 103.5 and Love Songs on the Coast, wrapping up another half hour of continuous music for you. That's Berlin's Take My Breath Away. And we heard from Twee coasting in Glendale, and Ty, she's thinking about you tonight. She wants you to know that she does care for you. She says she's cared for you for a long time now, and things have been going great. But she's not sure what happened recently, because she hasn't heard from you in a while. And she just wants you to know that in case you misunderstood anything, she is crazy about you, and she just wants you to know that. Twee, thanks for the Coastline call, and we hope Ty gets the message, and the two of you are back together and going strong. Good evening, it's 1219 with Lorelei Ashley, and Coast 103's weekend forecast brings us a few high clouds, but mostly clear skies overnight, with a low staying near 64. By morning, we'll have some fog and low clouds in the coastal areas, but that will clear to hazy sunshine and beautiful weather by the afternoon. Beach weather, as a matter of fact, expect the high to be close to 90. Presently, Pomona reports 70, Anaheim and Orange County check in with 68. And it's 67 degrees along the coast. And let's check with our coastlines once again. Coast 103's Love Songs. Hi, who's this?
Hi, this is Ivan.
And where are you coasting tonight?
Huntington Park.
Is there a special lady on your mind?
Yeah, very much so.
Who's that?
Her name's Claudia.
And what are the two of you doing this evening?
Oh, well, she's at home right now listening to Coast, and I'm here listening to Coast, and, you know, as we do often. We're very good friends.
You're friends?
Very good friends.
Do you want it to be more than that?
Yeah, obviously, yeah.
Does she feel the same way?
I think so. I'm not sure, though, but I think.
And what song can we play for you?
It Might Be You.
From Stephen Bishop?
Yeah, that one.
And is there a message you want to send out to her?
Yeah, I just want to tell her that I really have strong feelings for her.
Well, let's hope it progresses into something more.
Yeah.
Well, good luck, Ivan and Claudia. Here's your love song from Stephen Bishop, It Might Be You, from Love Songs on the Coast and Coast 103.5.
Something's telling me together.
Change.
And I choke on my reply. I'd rather hurt you honestly than mislead you with a lie. And who am I to judge you on what you say or do? I'm only just beginning to see the real you. And sometimes when we touch, the honesty's too much, and I have to close my eyes and hide. I want to hold you till I die, till we both break down and cry. I want to hold you till the fear in me subsides. Romance and all its strategy leaves me battling with my pride. But through the insecurity, some tenderness survives. I'm just another writer, still trapped within my truth. A hesitant prize fighter, still trapped within my youth. Sometimes when we touch, the honesty's too much, and I have to close my eyes and hide. I wanna hold you till I die, till we both break down and cry. I wanna hold you till the fear in me subsides. At times I'd like to break you and drive you to your knees. At times I'd like to break through and hold you endlessly. At times I understand you, and I know how hard you try. I've watched while love commands you, and I've watched love pass you by. At times I think we're drifters, still searching for a friend, a brother or a sister, but then the passion flares again. And sometimes when we touch, the honesty's too much, and I have to close my eyes and hide. I wanna hold you till I die, till we both break down and cry. I wanna hold you till the fear in me subsides. Whenever
you're listening to the radio at night and you hear your favorite love songs playing, you're listening to The Coast, LA's Coast 103.5.
I don't care what they think. and the land is dark, and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So dark.
Coast 103.5 and Love Songs on the Coast. That's Benny King with Stand By Me. And Kelly gave us a coastline call from Arcadia and Chen. She wanted to send that out to you and tell you that you are one of the greatest friends she's ever had in her life. Chen Kelly wants to thank you for all the endless hours you put in for her and let you know how much she appreciates you. Kelly, we're glad you have such a great friend in Chen. Thanks for the coastline call. Good evening, it's 12:49 with Lorelei Ashley, and we invite you to drop us a card or letter and enter our Couple of the Week game. Just put your name, address, phone number, and the name of your loved one on it, and mail it to Coast 103's Couple of the Week, 610 South Ardmore Avenue, Los Angeles, 90005. Then be listening every Friday night to find out if you win. This week's prize is in celebration of the America's Cup races. It's a fabulous San Diego getaway, including deluxe accommodations at the DoubleTree Hotel at Horton Plaza, tickets to the America's Cup Museum, SeaWorld, and the Great Age of Sail exhibit at the San Diego Museum of Arts. And if that's not enough, you also get a narrated sightseeing tour on Old Town Trolley Tours and dinner at the Cafe Del Rey Moro. An exciting Balboa Park. And it all can be yours, so just be listening every Friday night to find out if you win. And coming up, we'll begin up to another half hour of continuous music on LA's Coast.
You're so active, so on the move, that one day you actually lose your shoe.
I wouldn't lose things if someone gave me a free Vans sports bag.
But your wife sarcastically replies,
"Yeah, you've got as much chance of getting a free Vans sports bag as our schools have of getting more money."
Oh.
Hey, this is Southern California. Anything can happen. So, just send in 6 proofs of purchase from several products, including Huggies Baby Steps diapers, Kleenex facial tissues, and Kotex or New Freedom Feminine products, and you'll get a Vans sports bag absolutely free. Plus, you can vote for your favorite school to help it win up to $5,000.
Ooh, let's go to the store.
Soon as I find my shoe, pussycat face.
See store for details. Offer ends May 31st.
Shop Lucky, the store you can count on for lower prices every day on quality products like Huggies Baby Steps diapers, Kleenex facial tissues, and Kotex or New Freedom feminine products. For your free van sports bag order form and to vote for your favorite school, pick up the Smart Shopper's buying guide now on display at your neighborhood Lucky, the low price leader every day.
Oh, yeah. Come on, it's time to play Daily 3.
Play Daily 3.
It's easy as
1, 2, 3.
It's simple as
it can be. Play Daily 3 from the California Lottery.
Introducing Daily 3. It's the newest game from the California Lottery. Just pick any three numbers and you could pick up some extra cash. Up to $500, simple as that.
Daily 3.
It's easy as
1, 2, 3.
It's simple as
it can be. Play Daily 3 from the California Lottery.
With new Daily 3, you play the numbers your way. Whether it's boxed or straight, it's the easiest way to win up to $500 instantly. This could be your lucky numbers, lucky day.
Daily 3.
It's easy as
1, 2, 3.
And it's simple as
it can be. Play Daily 3 from the California Lottery.
Daily 3. You must be 18 to play. Lottery rules apply.
No one can call me a wimp. After all, I drink milk after the expiration date, and I've tested the limits of human endurance on all the big rides like Viper, Cyclone, and Roaring Rapids. But when I heard that Six Flags Magic Mountain had a new six-story steel coaster called Flashback with six hairpin dives and a gravity-defying 540-degree spiral that sends you rocketing totally topsy-turvy, frankly, I got so worked up I had to breathe into a paper sack. So I call my best friend, Mo, whose head is aerodynamically streamlined for roller coaster riding, and we drive up to Six Flags Magic Mountain to ride the new Flashback. And who is standing there but my total babelicious heartthrob Veronica? And she says, why don't we ride Flashback together? So we get on, and next thing you know, my heart starts racing, we're twisting and turning, and we both start screaming, and now I'm having a hard time deciding which is more thrilling, Veronica or the Flashback. And I'm left wondering, could I be in love with a roller coaster?
Six Flags Magic Mountain, the thrilling alternative.
Be one of the first to challenge the exciting new Flashback roller coaster, now open only at Six Flags Magic Mountain. The park is located 25 miles north of Hollywood on I-5.
Coast 103's Love Songs. Hi, who's this?
Hi, this is Ava.
And where are you coasting tonight?
Costa Mesa.
And is there someone special on your mind?
Yeah, but I don't think it's going to work out anymore.
Why not?
Well, today would have been 6 months, and a month ago yesterday, I sent him off on a bus to New York. And while he was gone, there were some problems.
Mm.
And everyone else says I would be crazy to take him back because of these problems, but...
How do you feel?
Well, I love him very much, and I'd do anything to get him back, but I know he doesn't love me the same way, and that it'd be wrong to take him back.
Mm. Is there a song that reflects how you feel?
Yeah, it's the new one that Bonnie Raitt plays. I'm not sure what it's called. I think it's called I Can't Make You Love Me.
That's it.
Yeah.
We'll send it out, and what message would you like to say?
I'd just like to say, Luke, I love you, and even though you don't love me the way I love you, could you please just give me this one last night?
Well, Luke, here's your love song from Bonnie Raitt, I Can't Make You Love Me, from Love Songs on the Coast and Coast 103.5. Good evening, and thanks for listening to LA's original Love Songs program. It's 1 o'clock, and we're playing the Southland's most romantic music all evening long on KOST Los Angeles.
Lorelei Ashley. Love Songs on the Coast. Coast 103.5.
Ballerina girl, you are so lovely. With you standing there, I'm so
I don't care how you get here. just get here if you can. You can reach me by sailboat, climb a train, swing rope to rope, take a sled and slide down slow into these arms of mine. You can jump on a speedy coat, cross the border in a blaze.
But you better make it soon.